half as much power as the sound bro.
Yeah, that was only like 600 at most.
Oh,
Thank you. like that. It was awesome.
Are you recording?
It sounds
I am.
Like it's just enveloping.
So there's the first
right
on camera thing
awesome.
I'm doing. It's 1:35 a.m. We've been here for quite a while. We got here at 4 p.m. And honestly, I thought we'd be able to set up faster because we pre-wired all the truss. We're also down a person. Normally, we have 5 people. This year, trying to only 4. And we had some snags along the way. We didn't film any setup because we were really trying to work and see what we could do. So far, it's been going well. We just did a second rave. We did an earlier rave, which I know you're aware of. And now we're doing nothing until the next rave, which is at like 3:50, so that's like 2.5 hours from now. But yeah, we got some new subs. They sound great. I'll have a video about those sometimes. You might notice a few weird things, like this PixM right here is like at a strange angle.
What, that one?
Yeah, that's just because of... Yeah.
No, I can't. But it's like not that
so
big of a deal.
The problem is that we got half meter, maybe it's even quarter meter. No, half meter F31 pipes that I wanted to put in front of those to make them the right angle.
Yeah.
But we were missing clamps, so I don't know what happened to them. So we had to just put a string in the truss. Kind of messed it up a little, but...
I mean, I wondered why you did that, but like, it doesn't really seem that bad from out front.
You can also see like some of the pre-wiring stuff we did, like with these power streams.
Oh, that's great.
I mean, I think clean is going to go a lot faster. Basically, we don't have to coil any cables, lay out any cables, but I basically hung and plugged in every single fixture. So, except for the slim part, that's not how we do that. But like, yeah, we had another person to kind of just do that. I think we could do this a lot faster, but this only ended up being like 30 minutes faster than normal, maybe. But we did have to do a second trip and we forgot something. And anyway.
Doug left the laptop at home.
Okay, normally you bring that.
No, I don't. Anyway. No. I never bring the music laptop.
It's usually in your backpack.
No, it's always in... I don't bring a backpack.
It hasn't been
to
my backpack
house.
All last
no.
year.
No.
You know,
no.
You might be right.
I am right. I know I'm right.
Yeah, actually he is right. Damn. Well, from now on, it's going to be your backpack. We have an ETX monitors. That's nice. Nothing much is different from other minithons we've done, but we figured we'd record this gig log because new subs, better monitors, pre-wired truss.
New rave set.
New rave set's always kind of interesting. And for those of you who are asking, like, why don't you do a different setup? You know, this is the package that clients really like. Fits their budget. So, yeah, we're not really at liberty just to change it because we want to change it. Like, there's only so many ways to arrange these fixtures, and this is kind of the best way to do it. There's not really a better way. I'm sure we'd like to add stuff. We'd like to use hybrids instead. We'd like to add beams and lasers and all that stuff, but like, budget, power restraints, you know? Anyway, I don't know if we'll do another update on camera. Just gonna definitely record the next rave and, you know.
I hope your rave footage doesn't suck.
Oh yeah, I know. I was recording actually. Alex was running lights. Logan, our new guy, who was DJing, first time DJing, he practiced this set with Alex. He did a great job. So now Logan's gonna be recording for my setup next. So you have to let us know what you think of that. But yeah.